When installing Nichiha's architectural wall panels, the majority of your wall will consist of the panels themselves. This video will show some tips on how to install those panels correctly. The tools you will need when installing the panels include a circular saw, a speed square or straight edge, a cleaning brush, and a drill with screw bit. With your starter flashing, starter track, and outside corners already in place, you can begin your first course of panels. To begin, you'll need to remove the shiplap edge on the left side of your first panel in order for it to fit into the double flange correctly. Simply use your straight edge guide and cut off approximately 2 inches of the left side of the panel with a circular saw, ensuring a flat and clean edge. Clean the dust off of the face of the panel with a brush, as this dust can eventually stain the panel. Anytime a panel is cut, you'll need to seal the cut edge to protect it from moisture intrusion. You can use a color match exterior latex paint, a concrete sealer like Drylock, or an exterior grade primer like the one we're using here. Just add your sealer to the edge of your panel with a paintbrush and allow it to dry thoroughly. You're now ready to install your first panel onto the wall. Note that you'll always install our 1818 panels left to right. To begin, place the bottom shiplap of the panel onto the starter track and then slide it down fully into the double flange with just moderate contact. Next, install Nichiha's Ultimate Clips to the top of the panel to secure it to the wall. Locate your studs and slide the Ultimate Clip into the top shiplap of the panel. Always adjust the clip so it is within 1 inch of the outside edge of the panel and seated fully on top of the panel. Then fasten with screws, making sure you are securing into each of the studs. Continue installing Ultimate Clips so each clip spans the next set of studs. Do this until the length of your panel is completely secured. You're now ready to add your next panel. Place the bottom shiplap onto the starter track and slide it so that it butts up to the panel previously installed and overlaps the shiplapped edge. Note that every vertical joint must have an ultimate clip that spans the joint. Place and fully seat the clip so it can be fastened into each stud down your wall. Continue adding panels until your first course is completed. For additional courses, you can install in a staggered or stacked bond. For this video, we are showing a staggered bond installation. To do so, measure the full size of the panel on the course below and cut a panel to half of that measurement. Clean the dust off from the panel and seal the cut edge as previously described. Install the first panel on your next course by inserting the bottom shiplap of the panel onto the ultimate clip. Slide the panel into your double flange, making sure it is securely and completely seated. Then begin the fastening process, making sure your first clip is within 1 inch of the panel edge. If you are installing one of Nichiha's 1818 sized panels, every panel above the first course that sits on the ultimate clip will need to have a joint tab installed. This is easy to do and ensures that the panels won't shift side to side. For detailed instructions on how to install the joint tabs correctly, see our video titled Joint Tab Installation. With the installation of the first panel on the next course completed, continue installing panels by repeating the same installation steps, making sure to fasten a joint tab with each panel on that row. If you're having a little trouble seating a panel down all the way, grab a wood block, place it on top of the panel, and tap lightly with a hammer. Fasten the panel with an ultimate clip and joint tab and continue installing panels down your row. Add additional courses as needed until you've reached the top row of your wall. To complete your wall, see our video titled Tips for Completing Top Course. For more information about Nichiha's architectural wall panels, visit nichiha.com.